deliverance of the weekend for GP2 will begin in a few minutes with a reverse grid of 8 drivers from yesterday. Fourth is